Good morning, everyone. Yes, if you are into adventure, if you want to do some adventure, this is how you look. Not look like Shah Rukh Khan, but look at the view.
Yeah, baby.
So this is their homemade hand looming. They make shawl and stuff. I think they construct their own houses. Look at him. So he's the owner of our homestay. And he's building his new house. Oh, crazy. This is the real apricot fruit from the trees from there. He just threw it from there. Wow, very tasty. Drinking this garma garam, their special tutuk special chai in this beautiful view and weather. My mom would have literally loved having this tea. I think Imam, such beautiful use of these bottles, na? Like, sakka tak mani dara. Yes, beautiful akanta dhe nodi adha. And even these. Mom, see, yes, chanak mani dara or garden, no? Nodu, waste in the mani dara. Look at these. Wow. Bislik bilaga inna sakala kanta dhe. Allo, mom. See that. Something like this you should do. So many erano ha martiyam manalli
mane rooftop view inda ithara yadara idiyana appa. Do any of you all have a rooftop view like this? I have right now. See, this is the terrace. This is the bloody view.
Wow guys, this here is a walnut tree. I've never seen a walnut tree before.
Wo wahi pe the, Pakistan ko belong karte the pehle.
Mera pita ji.
Acha wo bhi?
नहीं नहीं, वो तो ऑलरेडी यहाँ पर थे. बाकी जो कोई रिश्तेदार थे जिनको जो पाकिस्तान में गए थे ना, जो काम के लिए, कोई पढ़ाई के सिलसिले में. अच्छा, ऐसे ऐसे कोई ट्रेड्स के लिए भी गए थे वहाँ पे. तो रिसेंटली उसी टाइम में आ गया इंडिया. जब पहुँचा तो आधे वहाँ फंस गए, आधे यहाँ पे.
अच्छा, वंडरफुल कन्वर्सेशन विद इस्माइल भाई, ओनर ऑफ बिल्डिंग. गाइस, वन ब्यूटीफुल थिंग दैट आई गॉट टू नो इज दैट तुर्तुक बिफोर 1971 बिलोंग टू Pakistan. It was in Balochistan. Four villages: Tham, Turtuk, Thangyong, or Chalung Taksi. I think these four or five villages belonged to Pakistan. But after the war between India and Pakistan in 1971, all of this came to India. But they still follow culture that was in Pakistan. So their language is still Pakistani. And his nani lives in Pakistan after 45 years. She visited him recently, I think last year, and telling that story. So it was fun, man. Like, such amazing, interesting stories. You get to learn and see and, you know, experience when you talk to people, when you have a conversation with someone. If I had just been a normal tourist and not had a conversation with him, I would never know. So it was beautiful knowing all of this.
Guys, this is the local hand looming. This is the machine. And this is the sheep wool from Leh. And she's making it here. And this design is her own design. Oh, yeah, be patient, bro.
Just look at the force of the water, man. Oh, yeah, so this is called the freezing point. You stand here, you start freezing.
Hey, hey.
All three of you.
Enjoy today.
Wait, wait, wait.
क्या करोगे? 10 रुपए का अभी.
आप 4 लो, ले लो.
हाँ. चॉकलेट ले लो.
चार को चार. ये 10 मेरी.
हाँ.
ये 10 मेरा.
हाँ. ये 10 इसका, 10 इसका, 10 इसका.
हाँ,
ठीक है.
दो 20 रुपए दो, चेंज दे तो.
अरे दो 20 रुपए दो.
मैं तो रुपए.
बस हो गया, सबको हो गया. 10-10
बराबर.
इज दिस इज तुर्तुक विलेज.
वाइट कलर
दैट इज पाकिस्तान. एवरीथिंग बियॉन्ड दैट इज पाकिस्तान.
सो दिस, व्हेयर आई एम स्टैंडिंग राइट नाउ, दिस इज कॉल्ड द फ्रीजिंग पॉइंट एंड इन पालती इट्स कॉल्ड नंगचुंग. राइट, सो बेसिकली व्हाट हैपेंस इज नेचुरली इट इज फ्रीजिंग ड्यूरिंग समर्स एंड ड्यूरिंग विंटर्स इट इज हॉट. अमेजिंग, राइट? फक, nature is really surprises me every time I see this. Literally, when I go and stand here and I'm standing here, I feel cold, like freezing cold, like as if I'm standing in a freezer.
अच्छा है आइसक्रीम
अच्छा ऑर्डर्ड वेज मोमोज खावा जिंजर लेमन हनी हनी हां फुल लग पे पूरा अरे नहीं दे हां के फुल
Guys, so we are on our way back to Nubra Valley from Turtuk village.
This is in between Nubra Valley and Turtuk village.
We just started the journey. Back to Nubra Valley, we found this view. I mean, I've seen 100 views like this, but fuck. Yen guru, nilstar ella vara guru. Wow. Seriously, trust me, camera is not doing any justice to what I can see. We have another 2 hours to go to reach our hotel in Nubra Valley, Biscuit. From yesterday, I think we have already covered close to 300 kilometers, 200 to 50 kilometers. 113 kilometers to cover now. Once we reach that, I think we're gonna rest tonight in Nubra Valley. Do sightseeing tomorrow at Nubra Valley and then head back to Leh.
This looks like morning around 11-12 ish, right? But actually, it is 6:30 in the evening, man. And this is the sand dunes, guys. Our hotel is somewhere probably here only, so Sagar there is figuring out.
Let's enter sand dunes, man. Sand dunes, here I come. மகன் ஃபோன் பக்கத்தை விட்டுற கஷ்டம்
It is fun in the wish to
ஓடு 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 guys we just climbed this down now ivaga maja itto ivaga hatta idive seriyagitto I'll put it in my blog please check it out it'll be on my instagram reels as well if you're not following me on instagram go check my instagram out And please do follow it at Shubhag Rao. You'll get all the updates on fitness, nutrition, lifestyle, motivation, travel, and other stuff.
Ila ila fashion dalo.
Okay, guys. Idhar munche ikkada gelidini ivaga mela thottu nodu. Ena magan. Ya 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 ya. Zinda. Nane magan.
So today we were here. Sorry, yesterday we were here, Baltistan. This was actually before Pakistan, but after 1971 war, it has become India. And in Baltistan, there is a small village called Turtuk.
Finally made it to our room at Nubra Valley. Hotel name Real Siachen.